Get a nice bit of dinner there. That'll make up for it.
It's alright, Nico Bellixia, look.
Here you go. Come on, I don't got all day.
That looks really nice. Thanks. I see some nice baked beans on next. There.
Saw some bread.
Or can't beat meat. A bit of bread.
Might be a bit of meatloaf, I actually. Could be anything. Oh, here I am. Oh, whoa, before you do anything, this is the most important decision of your entire life. Where you sit will dictate your social status for the rest of your prison life. I've seen this in every kids' teen movie at schools. It happens all the time.
I came to throw my food in this guy's face, start a fight, but apparently it's not allowed. Right, I'm going to sit. Wait, where are you?
Don't sit on the geek table.
I'm looking around. You know, there's nothing more ambitious than the guy who stands and judges every other table before he sits there.
Oh, right, okay. Are you just trying to look like the pathetic one that someone else will take pity on? And
yeah, I'm like, oh, no, what do I do? What do I do with my dinner?
Oh, that's how you help someone hear you.
Oh, my God.
Is that both of them?
I'm not starting to fight him. Sit down over here. Oh, fine. You don't deserve my company.
Get the hell out of my way.
Well, you, Tom,
I'm hungry. Hungry and I'm angry. I'm hangry.
Yeah, get lost.
Hey, what did you just say? Do you want some more?
Oh, you guys. I remember I insulted you guys out on the playing fields. Can we be friends? I'm not even going to ask. I'm just going to sit down. I'm asserting dominance.
I'm going to.
Is that it?
Yeah.
And then my bread turned into an apple. Did you see that?
Goddamn restaurant.
Hey, you. Here I come.
Oh, he wants some more. Oh, he was trying to shiv me. He's got a shiv. Oh, my God.
No, he's lost one of his chopsticks and he needs help.
Oh, my God. He's trying to... Are you not, you're not going to help me then, no? You're just going to watch this happen. Oh, someone else has come and punched you in the face.
What's going on here?
Whoa.
Careful, they got me.
Use that, using the force.
Ooh, beautiful.
Oh my God, that guy's head.
Went into the gas cooker.
Where's that shiv gone? I need it.
Oh, they had...
Take this.
Don't catch you by the blade.
I'd laughed if it just got him. That'd been so funny.
Back away.
Yeah, I'm backing away.
Wait, the guy I'm supposed to be fighting... Oh, no! The guy's invisible! I'm fighting an invisible man. This is not fair.
Oh, I've that.
No, dude, you don't understand. I was fighting an invisible man.
I'm just throwing pots and pans at this dude.
Yeah, but you're fighting a human. I'm fighting a person that's supernatural. He turned invisible and was stabbing me.
Throwing pots and pans. Look at this guy's face. I can do this all day. This is great. Oh, my God. Oh, whoa. That blade's like right at my... God.
I'm getting my face caved in like you wouldn't believe.
Oh, whoa. Please help me.
Come on. What do you want?
Please help me.
Who wants to die first? You? Yeah, come on. Die.
Look at this one guy at the bars.
Oh, it's all on now. Oh. My God.
We don't want to be associated with this. We need to leave.
Yeah, we...
I'm just protecting my belt buckle at the moment.
No, that guy is going to get absolutely turned into mulch now. He's going to look like... I don't know. Just red mushy peas. This is bad. We need to get out. I don't even care if I like you or not now. I just want to get out. Oh, wait. I might want to stay. Shit. I think I've changed my mind.
I hate those things.
Don't you have worse
things? No, it's all right. I'll stay. I'm sorry.
Because you love injections?
No, because I love the Pixar lamp.
Ah, I see. That was your lethal injection.
What?
Just lay down and rest for a while.
No, I'm not laying down at all. No, you... Yeah,
thanks.
It scared me. What's that guy doing?
He's slowly breaking his way out with a chisel.
Yeah.
It's like a Shawshank Redemption.
Wait.
Are you going to go and shank him?
He hasn't done anything to me.
Hey.
Don't just shank everyone I see.
That's what you do in prison. Everyone gets shanked.
Vincent. Listen, thanks.
Wait a minute. How do you know my name?
Don't mention it.
It's all in the bottom of your medical record.
No.
I mean it, man.
You know too much now.
What's your beef with that guy anyway? Let's just say it's a long story. But don't worry about him. He's out of the picture now.
Look how comfy I look in that bed.
There's something in there. What's that exactly?
Proper snuggled up in that, aren't you?
Nothing, man.
I wouldn't like that lamp that close in my face that I've been blinded, like.
It's because I'm getting interrogated.
Sorry. Not interested.
What's wrong with your arm? Looks like it's bent around.
Fuck it. I'm
do it myself. I've just been in a brutal fight.
What, a supernatural being.
Yeah. You're like, look at me, I'm throwing pots and pans on. Look at me, I'm fighting the invisible man. I'm getting shanked. Like Ghost. Just don't get
caught. Predator was storming the cafeteria. I don't have a clue what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to pay attention to this. I'm too busy laughing at. Oh, what happens if you push that button on the side of your
I was wondering, it's huge. I think it's connected to the lamp. Just makes it even brighter. Okay, I'll distract
the nurse. Just watch out for her. Oh, we've got to retrieve the tool. All right, okay.
Retrieve the tool. You're already in bed, buddy.
I had that. Throw this pop roll at you in a minute.
Oh, my God.
All right, yeah. All right, okay. I didn't realize I could do that. All right. Ah, right. You'll get their attention. Like it. I'm going to go around. Love it.
So how's that wedge of cheese on the sink?
Right, you'll get her attention.
This is where I shank her.
No. What can I do for you?
I got a sore throat.
Here we go. Here we go. Nice and easy.
That's not what a nurse is for. You've only been in a fight, you can get up and you can make your own glass of water.
I might have a situation here. I think I can get past it. Oh no. Get down.
Here you go.
It's like the evil within, you just got behind him and you shank him now.
No.
Wait, nurse, I need some help. Don't leave. It's my job. Nurse, please. Shit,
Vincent needs to do something about that guard.
I'm gonna push the button again.
Push our put line. Yeah, you're gonna bust the window. Knock on the window. Oh, he's dropped. Oh, spilled his milk. Look what you made me do. Oh, I'm through.
Alright. Clobber knocker right on the brain.
Ooh, oh my god, it's like aliens where you hide under tables. Xenomorph's gonna come out of the ceiling in a minute. Right, where's this guard guy? Oh, he's coming back. Need soap. Better
head to the bathroom. Poor nurse had to clean up the mess I made.
Return to my bed. Right, I'm on it. I'm on it. I'm going.
Did you get the shank?
I got it.
Alright. Now she's just. Shank her.
No, I'm not gonna shank her. Alright. Got it.
My lamp is actually
microphone. She's still looking at you. She's still.
Ooh, give me some cheese, please.
No, she's still focused on you.
Yeah. I'm really hungry. How's she not know she even disappeared?
Oh, look at that for teamwork.
She better bring me my food, though. I'll just ask for some wedge of cheese.
I think that's the first time. How did she not notice that? Was that not? She turned around a minute ago. Yeah.
It's like. Maybe you're the invisible man this whole time. You're the one that was shanking me in the kitchen.
Probably about right. Oh, right. Is it a nail file? What is it? Is it a screwdriver and nail file? What is it?
Let's move.
Yeah, sure.
He just dropped it onto somebody's head. Just impaled down below.
Oh, you know what's going to happen, don't you? Pigeon's gonna have that.
You look so lonely.
Sat there on the bleachers.
Writing in your diary.
Writing day two of the naked men.
6 months, 2 days in, I finally made a friend. He's gonna help me shank some Ness.
He's gonna help me shank the Ness.
What's your plan? Excuse me? I know what you're up to.
Oh, here we are. We're formulating a plan now.
Come on now.
You've been in here for 6 months, but how long have you been sentenced to?
Look, did it say what you did back there? But you need to
life without parole. Six consecutive life. I'm sure you have good reasons to bust out of sentences without parole. But I need to
get for out shanking of people.
For yeah. Shanking nurses.
They thought you would get over it by putting you in prison, just but no. It's made your shanking edge stronger. I can handle
myself. Yeah. Like putting me in here was just like a catalyst. Right, it just, you know. You trying to be funny? Cat cage me in. No,
I'm not. Listen, I'm always trying to be funny.
I'm like that guy from The Suffering. Turned to a raging beast with nail files for fingers. Take it out. Like I said, I can handle myself.
What about Harvey then? Harvey Dent?
Oh,
the
God.
DA.
Is Harvey in here? Oh, wait, oh.
Who told you about Harvey? Who you been
talking to? Oh God, he actually said that as well.
Am I supposed to believe that? Let's just say that you and me have something in common. We both want him dead.
Wait a minute, is that Wolverine?
What?
The guy you're playing sounds like Wolverine.
You don't know shit about me, man. Maybe not. But Harvey killed someone very close to me.
Like the old cartoon with X-Men animated Wolverine.
I'm going after him. But I'm pretty damn sure our chances would be a lot better if we worked together. And you know that.
Mm. No, I don't think so.
He's the same guy who does that guy in Call of Duty on zombies.
Kevin Spacey?
Yeah. Kit Harington. Lewis Hamilton. I'm sure he was in one of them.
The race car driver.
Yeah, he was my requisitions guy.
Did you say he was in Mario Kart?
Yeah, he was in Mario Kart. That's how he got famous. That's how he moved up to Formula One. That's what I did. That's how they found him. Cruising around, firing tail shells at other kart users. It's like, yeah, that kid's got potential.
It's because he's always in the back. He gets the best power-ups.
It's true. Blue turtle shells everywhere. What am I doing? What am I thinking?
I think if I wanted to, I could fit through these bars. Yeah. Pretty sturdy.
Checking how thick that wall is.
Yeah. It's my plan, and I decide what goes down. You got that?
We already said the walls are pretty thin. You probably shouldn't be talking about having a plan.
I mean it, man. You fuck this up, I'll kill you myself. Yeah, I get it. So what's your plan?
We get out.
You'll know soon enough.
This is where you shank me in the...
The plan is we get out.
We finished the game.
That's it. Credits roll. Sorted. It's downhill from here, buddy. This is it now.
You weren't exactly uphill when I started this game.
yeah, you were in a pretty downhill situation anyway.
We did it. We're out. We're on a chain. We're on a chain.
What are you talking about? Of course I did.
Hey, what are you talking about?
I'll give you that. I got you out, didn't I? What do you mean you got me out? We got out together. Yeah, sure. But if it wasn't for me, you'd still be in there. Don't forget I saved your ass. Twice.
To what?
I don't know about that saving my ass part. But I'll give you this. You did help out. A little bit. Vincent. A little bit. Right.
Come, Vinny. Cheer up. It's not the end of the world, is it? Come on. It's not like we're going to die in a plane crash or anything, you know?
Well, if that was the ending of this, you finally escape from prison and then die in a plane crash.
That supernatural force brings the plane down.
Honestly, I should have expected that. We are at prison in Hogwarts.
There's the end boss is Psycho Mantis.
Ah, I see you've been playing 7 days to die.
It's like, damn it, stop reading my hard drive.
Ah, I see you've downloaded every Batman add-on known to man.
Fred.
It's like, stop it, get out of my head.
I'll be right back, guys.
Is that Forrest Whitaker?
I was just thinking that myself.
What's up, Leo? I need to get up on that roof. Can you make it happen? It's going to cost you. You know I'm good for
it. What do you mean it's going to cost me? Just want a leg up. That's all I want. It's a ladder. Why am I asking for it? Oh my God, are you serious?
Hey, Fred.
What's up?
All good. What do you want?
Got a couple of workers here. Need to change the scenery.
Sorry. We're full.
I'm sure we could figure something out, right?
Guess we could use a few extra hands around here.
Did that guy just pull, like, the Jedi mind trick on him? You know? Republic credits will be fine. Like, what the hell? Just, like, slam him into his pocket.
Yo, hurry up. We don't have all day. And we're waiting right here. Hey.
Right, I think we've got to figure a way out to get up on that.
We need to get up.
Why did I put...
You climb on that one box, and you climb up on the roof, and then you're up.
Right, I'm going
to... I'll show you how to do it.
I'm going to immediately take the initiative here, and I'm going to clean a bit, because this place is dirty.
I'll talk to Fred.
So,
I hear you're the guy who knows how to get things around here.
Well, ooh, this is it. Hard labor. Loving it.
It only gets harder as you go, though. It's like the... Ooh, I want a record player. I don't want a way out. I want a record player.
A record player. Can you help with that?
I'm going for the classic Shawshank of playing music to the entire courtyard.
And how much would that cost?
Money won't help you here. The only way up to the warden's office...
What are you going
to
play on it?
Ooh.
I mean,
bit of Vivaldi.
Vivaldi.
Yeah.
God, you're so boring.
No. It's that's what it was in the Shawshank, right?
But Faithless. Insomnia. I mean, has that been invented yet? I mean, I don't know what timescale we're in here.
Excuse me.
It's the future. Oh, I'm dead. My bloody shoes. Oh, God, look at these. Italian leather, and I've just ruined
them. Come on, walk on this guy doesn't like it when you walk on his stuff.
Well, no, I can imagine. He's trying to...
Your ass out of here, then. Maybe I will. Make you disappear. Make me disappear. I've seen enough invisible people, thank you.
Over there.
Oh.
What are you? How the hell are you going to
get up there? Hey, man. It looks like you missed a spot.
Yeah.
Yeah. I need distraction.
I'm such a joker.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're welcome, buddy. I love you. Before. First time working up here? Don't talk to me.
Are you going to help me out or what? First, and by
God, I hope it's just staring into your soul.
I know. Right, I'm going to... Right, so we've got to go get the chisel.
Really? We need to distract the guard. I'm talking to Luigi.
Right, so how do we get up there? Oh, right, okay. So we need to distract the guard, and then we can... I can probably leg you up there. So that's all right. So then I can, like, put you on my shoulders, like... You know, you do. I don't want to talk to these guys. I don't care about these guys. This dude's got the distraction. Oh, they're saying that now. Oh.
Swab. The poop deck.
I'm going
to... Oh, this is so much easier than...
Talk to this guy.
Hey, what do you know about
working
the
out?
What do you mean?
You know, when they take breaks and stuff.
Let's go for this emergency exit. They're always keeping an eye out of you. Stop. No inmates beyond this point.
What are they doing? What's
they're
this?
They're tarring the roof.
Ah.
Right, who do I need to distract this dude? I'll go punch him in the face. I'll go shank him.
I just don't like
don't touch me.
That much.
Don't touch
me. Yeah, Holmes. I know exactly what you mean.
Especially that one over there.
You?
He looks like a mean motherfucker.
They
just looking around.
Got go that back way. To work.
You don't tell me what to do.
Right, so let's talk to these guys. I think I'm going to cause a revolution here. That's like what I think's happening.
Just looking around.
So are you talking to Luigi now?
Go back to work.
Yeah.
Hey, Luigi.
What are you talking about? It's hot as
how hell. Do we distract this guard? I think we need to fight.
I'm yeah, working on that right now. It's good to see that you came to, you know, supervise. Can I stick some of this hot tar on, like, one of them?
That's slightly brutal. Unless you have some feathers, in which case it's hilarious.
No, but if I'd, like... Do you know if I do that thing, like, what he does in,
Home Alone?
No, the other thing, the Game of Thrones...
Don't spoil it, I haven't seen. You know I haven't seen very much.
It's first season.
Okay. Then, remind me.
Where he, like, slams the silver thing over his head.
Maybe if we both start doing this at the same time.
Oh, yeah, let's do it. Let's get to work.
Maybe if we get this roof done, we get a recommendation.
Oh, wait. Brick?
I'm not strong enough to do that.
Oh, I've got a spear now, mate.
Guard! My broom is busted.
Oh, I should have just harpooned him.
Don't just stand there. Get a new one.
Sure.
Don't worry, man. I'm on it. Don't you worry. You swab. I'm going to go.
I'm making sure. If some shanking's going down,
I'm
going
to tend
to watch
it. Friggin' stick puppet, you, man. You'll be my popsicle.
Corn dog.
This guy here. This guy. Oh, whoa. Hello.
My broom's broken.
Right, I need you, man. Oh, you're right behind me. Good.
Stay here.
I keep looking at your screen, not realizing that we're in split
hello,
screen constantly.
Hello, I'm here too.
Oh, you just opened that door right in your face. Right. Oh, go. Quick.
Get up.
I'm going.
You go up.
Lift me up, man. You do this. Over where? You go up. You're better than me. Come on.
Because you've got the core strength.
I have.
You.
I'm as weak as a little baby.
Nothing. What's the problem?
I got you a new broom. Come here.
Thank you. I need that broom. Thanks for the broom.
Get back to work.
Yeah.
Go on, man. I've got you. You're up there. I can see you.
Why do we sneak a chisel out of this blue toolbox right here? We just take his toolbox.
What, beat people to death with it?
Well, probably tools inside it.
Oh, man, you can jump in through the roof. Oh, we're talking. Do that and then let me in here.
It's locked. I won't be able to open this. What? I can't open it with my hands. If only I had a kind of tool.
Yeah.
Perhaps from a toolbox nearby.
Perhaps a chisel.
It's on the other side of the roof, though.
Oh, that guy's down there. He's going to spot you, is he?
Nah, he's not looking up here. Where's he gone?
I don't know. Use the ladder. I'm going to wait patiently.
You think I'm going to let you in?
Well, I'm thinking that's probably the point of you being up there, right?
Is that what you think? Is that what you think? I'm going to peek in this window. You know what? Not a bad view. See the sitting distance? Look, that's home over there. That's home. That's where we're going.
That's
There's a little cottage on the hill, look.
Oh, that's where we need to live rurally. Off the grid.
Do you really think we're going to live this close to the prison?
Yeah, think about it. Where's the one place they'd never look to find you?
In your cell.
In the prison. It's genius.
Bring the chisel to Fred. Why does Fred want it? Oh, there's going to be a fight going down.
Oh, what's going on out here?
God, distract that guard.
Okay, I'm on it. I'm on it. Hey, buddy. I got his broom. Job broom. I got it.
Club and knocking him over the back of the head.
I got him. I distracted him.
It's hot as hell up here.
You're telling me, inmate. This uniform is making me sweat like a pig.
Well.
We need to move back. Get him on our side. We'll break everyone out. We'll convert everyone to our cause. Even the guards will start breaking out.
Look at you, lockpicking extraordinaire.
It was, you missed it, but it was like Fallout. Level of lockpicking.
It was like a full minigame, an effort.
Yeah, it was ridiculous.
You're really good at these like minigame things. I've noticed that. Like, you always get really good with them.
I had to like, it said like push R2, and then I pushed R2 and it worked.
Yeah, but there was like a whole thing beforehand, what you had to do.
Yeah, I had to push square. And then I had to push R2. I've lost the ability to open. Oh. You didn't even need my help.
I never need your help.
Hello.
I got you out. Just gotta get. So you got the chisel? Now. Yeah, now we're talking. Right, come on. Is this Fred? I'll block the way.
Alright.
Oh, God. Right,
Freddy, that was... Take that.
Oh, he's going to go shank him.
Let's follow.
He's going to lamb shank him.
If there's a shanking going down, I want to be there. Simple as.
you're the one that assesses the quality of the
I don't care
shank.
Whether I'm the viewer of the shank, the shanker, or the shanky. I just want to be in the vicinity of what's going down.